Hey everyone, this Juke and Q here. I'm bringing you a new recipe video today. Today, we're gonna be making chicken leg quarters on the grill. This is a great and simple recipe to make. You can go ahead, you can make a bunch of them, freeze them up for later, throw them in the fridge, eat them for some easy lunches later on. What's great about this recipe is it has ingredients you probably already have in your house. With all that social distancing going on, we don't want to go out to the grocery store a bunch. We want to cook with what we have. So I looked in my pantry and I found some simple ingredients that I had to make this recipe happen. All right, so we got everything we need for our simple chicken marinade. Just thinking about ingredients we have at home during these crazy times, I got my double smoke rub. Any of your favorite poultry rubs will do. Got my yellow bird hot sauce. Any of your favorite hot sauces will do. Soy sauce, maple syrup, Worcestershire sauce, garlic, a little bit of orange juice concentrate, lime, some water, and some olive oil. Gonna mix that all together, throw in the chicken, and let that marinate for at least 30 minutes. Everyone, that chicken is now marinated. It's go time. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna cook this on my Traeger Ranger. If you don't have a grill, you can cook it on a lot of other surfaces. It'll turn out just the same, just might not get that grill flavor. All right, you have that leftover marinade sauce. We're not gonna throw it out. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna reduce it, and after it's boiled, we're gonna add a little bit of a cornstarch slurry, and we're gonna get that so we can put that directly on the chicken. Right, we're coated up that chicken with that sauce. That chicken's hit 165 degrees. It's time to eat. You can go ahead, you can serve this with veggies, rice, whatever sides you got. It's gonna be good. Alright everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video a lot. Let me know what videos you want to see, especially with these crazy times. I know we're all looking for some new recipes, some new stuff to cook. I'm here to help you out. Hit that subscribe button down below. Leave me a comment. Catch you later.